sorry, I'm not one. Listen to the townsfolk. Look what they've done to the mayor. They've found out that the grape harvest has failed.
What are we going to do?
Don't you mean, what are you going to do? After all, you're the mayor.
Yeah!
What's this about the grape harvest failing? Yeah! What are we going to do for money?
Yeah!
All the mayor's fault.
And the burgers. I say we string them all up. Burn them all.
String them up!
No.
Wait, please. Let me explain.
It's their fault.
No, wait. Let me explain. Everybody says no way. And again, go. Mayor. No way.
No, wait. Please. Let me explain.
No way. No, wait. What are you doing? Stay out of this. The town's broke and it's their fault. You see, this is... Where are you looking, boys? This is going into the bank. We have money.
But how? The grape harvest has failed.
Well, if you would have given me a chance, I would have explained. The money, which should be in the bank, is in fact a loan from the Transylvanian Tourist Board.
What? Tourist Board? Ah. Well, will it work?
Of course it will work. Listen to the progress report.
The restorations of the castle are almost complete and should be finished by the time the tourists arrive.
Ooh.
We held auditions this afternoon for monsters and other attractions.
Bang! Everybody looking eager.
Hello, darlings. Don't panic. Cecil's here now. By the way, does anyone own a big black cat with a white collar?
No.
Whoops. I just think I ran over the finger.
Ladies and gentlemen, Cecil Starr.
Yes. Thank you. And I'm here to get your show on the road. For a start, we'll have to do something with this town. It's so drabby poos.
Well, we were thinking that...
Listen, I'm the director, so I'll do the thinking. I'm going to put on the greatest art show the world's ever seen.
Hooray!
Thunder, lightning, and screams in the night.
We all know that you're the best man for the job, Cecil, but isn't it all time we got to work?
Good idea!
Right, well, there's plenty of work to be done at the castle. We'll take care of that. First group, go.
And the monsters are going to need costumes.
We'll take care of that. Second lot goes. Nick Crazy, it's you.
And this town needs...
No. Well, we held auditions. Oh, sorry, and this town, you're right.
And this town needs a bit of tarting up, you know?
We'll take care of that.
Certainly. You guys, you're acting.
Look at this. Honey, would you take it back? We might get a reward. Dummy, come on.
Cecil, straight away. Go. Everything seems to be in order.
Well, everything seems to be in order here. But where are my actors?
They must be here now. That must be them now. Look at them, they're hopeless.
Look at them, they're hopeless. Aww. You hurt their feelings. You told me I'd be working with actors.
But they are.
Huh?
Look at them.
They couldn't scare a kindergarten.
They're the only ones.
They're the only ones I can get. I'm on such a short notice.
Well,
following.
I suppose I'll have to.
What's wrong with him? What's wrong with him? The Frankenstein's on
my
son.
No, you stay over there. I'll tell you what's wrong with them. They've got no style. Okay, go.
I'll tell you what's wrong with them. They've got no style.
Style?
Yeah, style.
Yes, and just freeze. Can we not stand in a line? Just break the line, guys. Some move forward, some move back. That's better. Go.
The Frankensteins are selling out King's Cross on a Saturday night, and the zombies haven't done any life at all. What are you going to do then? I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to work them into the ground. Whip them into shape.
Don't worry, boys.
Whip them into shape, and if it kills me, I'm going to give them style.
Style. Lovely.
Well, I hope it kept filming. Boys, sit along the edge, please.